That one has a goth. The rift of ice. The two parts meld into one and the assembled rod seethes with power, feeding your crueler emotions. Oh boy. Greed, hate, lust, and violence all surge within you, and now you know why this device has been hidden away. The rod can be used like a wand and has but one charge. You should equip it in your quick slot immediately. But I don't think he had the other part. I have it. It just teleported to me. The mysterious rift device. This rod is said to be so destructive that it was cursed by the gods and buried deep within the earth. The ancient god Amonatar and his worshippers were charged with the task of guarding it. Amonatar's fading avatar has allowed you to use it with the express purpose of destroying the unseeing eye. The avatar asks that you return it when your task is done, as it would be exceptionally dangerous to bring the device above ground. Right? What's its power? You should equip it in your quick slot immediately. What if I don't? What if I don't equip in the quick slot? Whoops. I mean, maybe it's my baser emotions that want me to equip it in the quick slot so I can attack everyone with it. Oh, his speed wore off. Wait. Unseeing eye, what? A low voice sounds within your mind. Despair, sighted, for death is thy familiar. Once the beholder is killed, I must return the rod to the avatar. He has warned me that it is cursed, and I would not want to know what would happen if I dared to use the rod a second time, or try to spirit it away from this place. Once that is done, I must also return to the temple and report my success. Well, this is a bad time for haste to wore off. I don't think he has a good chance of surviving here. And the rest of us are all the way over here. What's the quickest path? I'm guessing I can walk through that, I hope.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
All of us, right?
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Equipped in quick slot.
Swords, not words!
It's too bad he didn't go into hiding.
I am ready, I think.
Fleet of foot and all that.
It looked like this guy appeared all of a sudden.
Yoshimo is willing.
I don't want those.
You're right behind, right?
Oh, brother.
Your life will be mine.
Very well.
Whoop. Oh my god. Yeah, that's it. There's another beholder there. We're doomed. Where's his... What? Oh, he's charmed? Is he? This. What's going on that he can't use this? Oh, duh, didn't have anything in the quiver. But this uses bolts. Yeah, we don't have much of a chance to survive here. With these guys, probably might be okay, but now the Beholder's coming. And the Gauths are dangerous too. Yeah, that's it. I'm saying help. Black bear?
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Yeah!
They turned into bears. Oh, we hurt Minsk. We're running out of these. Running out of these. Maybe the Beholder will just go away. Plate mail. Casting? What's that? Gelton warrior. This guy gets sanctuaried or something? Or just attack this one? Yeah, it's not working.
Oh, the bullet! I don't like the looks of this.
Oh.
Fine.
Alright, if we can... If the beholder's not coming towards us, maybe it can't fit through the tunnel. I don't... Oh, I should be able to. It's over here somewhere? Of course, we can't see it because. What, we're still, I mean, mostly alive? You want a regular just ring, I guess? She just wants to wear some rings, that's fine. The way this goes, it's by quantity. And I threw some bolts or something in here. I thought I did. Yeah. Put that back in. And now I can fit these other things. That can go in there. He did. Now the Rod of Resurrection would be quicker. But he'd still have to go over there to get all his stuff. But I don't want to use up all those charges. Who knows? We might need that. And then...
It is about time. Speak your mind.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
Failed. I just need to get close enough to his stuff to grab it long range.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Here we go. Stop right there.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Very dangerous.
I must be.
And that's all. Not all of that is his, I think. Gotta be a habit, Yoshimo. I don't think we can reach me. Oh, I can. Use chainmail? Oh, I think I realized that. Alright, great. You got airy down another armor class. I think that's more important than just save versus breath plus one. About his other stuff. Oh, here. Is it good for picking pockets? Okay. Always wearing that ghoul thing. Who's hiding shadows? Hiding shadows is 105. Wow. Without that, I guess it's 90? 90. Anything else? Okay, now get away from there.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Now where's the beholder we want to kill? Or should we book it for the exit and rest?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, are you slowed or weighed down? She's weighed down. What's that? Quarters. Yeah, I'm coming. weight of 3. Oh, because she's wearing a chainmail. Better now?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I mean, maybe we can take on the beholder. We have to cheese it again, obviously. Can we rest here? Would that make any sense at all? Regular mummies, okay. We're awakened, so we don't have all our spells yet.
What is it?
What's going on there? Why are they all grayed like that? Never saw that before. Is that because she has that on? Oh! Because she has the chainmail on. She can't use mage spells. Screw that. We're gonna undo that. Sorry. Well, we have to leave combat.
Then it's 40!
Not faulty. Just need more pluses to it. Yeah, go for the next one. It is not 40. Alright, take this off, please. Very sorry. This will solve your carrying capacity issue as well. I'll take that. That's why we had that like that. Some of us starting to run out of bullets. Alright, I don't know.
Armored, stand back for justice.
Oh, you know what I want to do? I don't use spell thrust. And she can't even, Aerie can't use haste, I guess. Yeah. Forbidden school of magic, I suppose. Alteration. Really cheesy, I know. I'm just gonna sleep again. Now we can use your magic missiles.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
I get the back one too. We'll just weaken him up that way.
Says what?
Okay, so
I shall follow your strength.
See battle bow, run bow, run.
So we have two haste. We can put on protection from evil, which lasts quite a while. Blur or mirror image and blur.
Mana, potential.
And haste. I always check to make sure this. Did someone not get hasted? Yoshima. Oh, he's hasted. He's not listed there. Oh, yeah, he is. Wait a second. I'm paused. Wait a second. I cast haste. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, an area. I'm not, okay.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Butt kicking, for goodness!
Now we gotta wonder where two of them are. The one we need to kill. And the other.
What do you need? I am all the world.
Fleet of foot and all that.
If we know where they are, okay, those are down there.
Yoshimo is willing. You're right behind me, right?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
You require very well. All the world is blind to my passing.
Just aim right over here.
Yokata.
Such menial tasks. Faster than Chiktika Fastpaws.
so... I don't know if we can do this. Because the other beholder was stuck on the other side. I think it was a pathing issue. This might be tougher. Cloud kill.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Nothing dangerous. All the world is blind to my passing.
Yeah, it's coming.
You point! I jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Those are coming.
Wish I...
Another fireball.
Fleet of foot and all that. If memory serves, Yoshimo is willing.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Live by the sword, stand back for justice.
Simple matter.
Minsk is... and Jahira. Oh, half of us are held now. Wait. There's two of them? I can't fight two of them.
I'll help however I can.
So glad the world is blind here, passing. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. I've been playing for over 3 hours and... it's getting really tough. It's been tough. But I'm gonna... yeah, we might just... avoid all the beholders. I didn't know there was two. I thought there was just the two or three Gauths and the Beholder. Did not realize. So, I don't know. We might just avoid those and kill the Unseeing Eye and then... if we can find it. It's hiding somewhere. Letting all its minions do its duty for it. But anyway, that's good for now, I think. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.